just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting. Up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night. Streetlight people living just to find emotion, hiding somewhere in the night. Oh. Working hard to get my feel. Everybody wants a thrill. Paying anything to roll the dice just one more time. Some will win, some will lose. Some were born to sing the blues. Oh, the movie never ends. It goes on and on and on and on. Waiting up and down the boulevard, the shadows searching in the night. Oh, street light people living just to find emotion and hiding somewhere in the night.
Falling in love with darling. So it goes, some things are meant to be. Take my hand and take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Oh, for I can't help falling in love with you.
When the one whose hand you're holding is the one who holds your heart, when the one whose eyes you gaze into gives your hopes and dreams their start, when the one you think of first and last is the one who holds you tight, and the things you plan together make the whole world seem just right. When the one who you believe in puts their faith and trust in you, you have found the one and only love you'll share your whole life through.
Lying in my bed, I hear the clock tick and think of you. Caught up in circles, confusion is nothing new. Flashback, warm nights, almost left behind. Suitcase of memories, time after. Sometimes you picture me, I'm walking too far. I'll be waiting time after time. After my picture fades and darkness has turned to gray, watching through windows, you're wondering if I'm okay. Secrets stolen from deep inside, the drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me, time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting, time after time. Oh, if you're lost, you can look and you will find me, time after time. Oh, if you fall, I will catch you, I will be waiting, time after time, ah, time after time, time after time.
Melissa, for your whole life, you've been a gift which just keeps on giving. You've brought our whole family so much joy and continue to do so in the shape of baby Lucas. It's clear to us that you've chosen a great partner in life in Daniel, and that those early years of
dressing up Richard
and your cousins have really paid off as you shape into a perfect mum. So I'd like to give you both and Lucas our blessing, and can we all raise our glasses, ladies and gentlemen, and toast to Melissa and Daniel.
Melissa and Daniel. well done, sweetheart.
Oh yes, my new beautiful wife. So, me and Mel first met almost 4 years ago, when we both swiped right on a well-known dating app, even though we told the vicar that it was in a bad I was instantly drawn to her big smile and caring personality. In these 4 years, we've managed to squeeze loads of great memories in, walking up what seems like most of the mountains and hills in England, cycling from Leeds to Liverpool on the canal, in 2 days, I might add, which my backside still hasn't fully recovered from. We've also explored parts of Thailand and South Africa. But our biggest achievement is that noisy little kid over there. Little Lucas. He's totally took over the house and has made me and Mel run around after him most days. If I'm being honest, it's mainly Mel. So I'd like to just say thanks for all you do for me and Lucas. We love you loads. And you look beautiful today.
Thank you.
So a huge congratulations. Cheers, cheers to Mel.
So Daniel Sowry, the woodwork man, David Platt is his biggest fan. He loves the gym to get pumped up, but unfortunately for his legs, I think he's given up. He likes to have a drink and getting taxis for free, but we'll never forget when he drank my pee. He went to Thailand with a plan to deploy, but nearly came back with a ladyboy. Mel feels safe, he'll never lead her astray, although he once forgot about her on a karaoke holiday. He's been to all Thailand, Portugal and the UK, and he's finally found love on his wedding day. I'd like you all to hear the glass to Lucas. Lucas, Sowry and Mel, everybody. Thank you very much.
Maybe we are supposed to meet the wrong people before we meet the right one. So when they finally arrive, we are truly grateful for the gift we have been given. Maybe it's true that we don't know what we have lost until we lose it, but it is also true that we don't know what we're missing until it arrives. Maybe the happiest of people don't have the best of everything, but make the best of everything that comes their way. Maybe the best kind of love is the kind where you sit on the sofa together, not saying a word, and walk away feeling like it was the best conversation you ever had. Maybe once in a lifetime you find someone who not only touches your heart, but also your soul. Someone who loves you for who you are and not what you could be. Maybe the art of true love is not about finding the perfect person, but about seeing an imperfect person perfectly. So please can we raise a glass to Mel and Dan?
When the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. In the way you look tonight, yes, you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight. With each word your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart, and that laugh wrinkles your nose, touch touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm.